What it do, flight crew? Welcome to Universal Day One. We are here at Jesse's dad's house, and that's where we're staying, and it's super cute. We love all the decorations, and he's super sweet. We haven't met him yet, but he's super sweet. And yeah, so we just got all settled in, and then we had to wake up at 5:45 a.m. to leave at 6:30. But per usual, it is 6:52 and we have not left yet, so we're supposed to leave at 6:30. So, but we are all getting ready to go out the door. It's DJ.
What it do?
KJ, are you ready to go to Universal's?
Yeah.
Yes, what is gonna be your favorite ride? Oh, I guess that's gonna be Jurassic Park. Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you excited? Super excited?
Yeah.
What are you wearing right now? Tell me about your outfit. What are you wearing? That's a Sonic. Nice. Can you turn around? We can see it. Ooh, very cool. Ooh, you have a tail too.
Do?
Yeah, you do. You didn't know you have a tail?
No.
Well, now you know you have a tail. All right. So, ready, Jesse?
Ready.
Yeah. So how was your night?
It was good.
Yeah. It was short.
Nice. Very short.
Yeah.
Hard to wake up this morning.
We have Sam here. Good morning, Sam.
Good morning. Good
so morning. So you ready to go to Universal?
I'm very excited.
Have you been there before? When was the last time you were there?
Probably when I was like 13.
Like 13?
Yeah, 13, 12. Wow. Yeah, so like almost 14 years ago.
Jeez, I'm sure you're changing.
Yeah,
a
I'm very excited.
Years.
I can't wait to ride the mummy. That's my favorite.
The mummy?
Yeah.
I've
never seen the
mummy. DJ was making fun of me the other day because I wanted to watch that. I
the
suggested
movie?
It. Yeah, and he goes, are we 90 years old? Why do you want to watch the mummy? I was like, it's a classic.
It is a classic.
I love the whole like series of it.
Yeah.
I'm very excited.
Yeah, I love your Coca-Cola.
I know.
Look,
I made it.
You made it?
Yeah, I made the whole outfit.
I mean, you put this.
I put the, yeah, it was like this girl posted on TikTok,
uh-huh.
Like a, she was like, this is your sign to go to Hobby Lobby and make your own sweatsuit. So I bought the lips for, you know, my job, Coca-Cola because I love it, and cherries, and gambling.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice for Sam.
Or Saint.
Or saying.
That's right.
But there's no D in there.
I know. But I have the D on my, this is on my lock. That has a D on it.
Okay. All right, we ready to go?
Did you start the car? Oh.
Yeah, it's been on. You ready to go, KJ?
One bite. Yeah.
One bite.
All right. He's following us, or are we following him, or what to do?
You follow us.
Starting route to Universal Studios.
Turn left at this lane.
And east on Bayside Drive. Then turn left onto Jamboree Road.
This reminds me I have a 3-4-2-4 on yield.
Hey guys, do you have directions? Because we have them on. We gotta take the 73 north.
Yeah, I have the lights in too.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
getting ready.
Oh, can you hear me?
Yeah. What to
oh, ourselves. Thank you so much, Avon, too. Honey,
so
I'm going to send you some
parked.
Money, too, in your
It took like a...
Thank
10
you.
Minutes.
Like a 55 minutes from the from the apartment to Universal's. So it is 9 o'clock. We tried to come early because the plan was to be here at 8 o'clock because they open at 8 o'clock. But we couldn't make it at 8. It was a little bit of traffic. So we came 1 hour late. It doesn't look like I'm super busy right now.
Right now, because everyone's in the line's already getting on the bus. That wasn't open when I was here.
It wasn't open?
No.
Which one?
The Hello Kitty Cafe.
Oh, really?
I would have lost my life.
We made it inside. DJ is not there.
I know. He didn't come in the shorter line.
I know. We took the express line and DJ still is over there.
He did.
He's a good guy. He doesn't like to go in the line.
Harry Potter is so fun. That shit is so, that's the best one.
They went to the Super Mario Bros. Ride, but they went to the Transformers. So I get off from the Super Mario, tried to get in there, but it was too late, so I just waiting over here. How was the ride?
It was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun. Katie liked it.
It was amazing. It was intense.
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah. It was like a simulation, but like at the same time, like you like move and go around.
KJ, how you like it, KJ? KJ, how you like it?
Yeah. Was it scary?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit scary, but you're fun?
Thank you.
was like the rainbow bridge, and it felt a lot faster. But the beginning, it's like, because you have to look everywhere to throw, what is it? The thing, the mushrooms that people...
That one was awesome.
That was awesome?
Did you win? Did you win a Super Mario Kart?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, so we got to Jurassic World. Let's see how this ride is. The other two rides, I didn't ride it because it's a motion ride. And I don't like those ones too much. But this one is Jurassic, so it's a ride, so...
Ahí está, amigo. Good. Yep.
Crazy because it was moving everywhere like that, and
look at the bar.
Half motion, half non-motion.
Yes, even though Sam was getting sick, he was getting claustrophobic.
We got stuck upside down, so yes, I got claustrophobic.
Then before we left, I put the thingy like a little bit loose, and the last guy come in and push it down to me like a.
God, I know, because you get claustrophobic stuck like this, and then being stuck upside down like this was even worse.
I was going to say, he got escorted off a plane.
Okay, DJ, and then, so, I asked the guy how's gonna be the ride and what he say.
He said, hey. Bro was just like this, and he's like. Yeah. And we just started laughing. We started laughing so hard at Roll's face.
The really big letdown is like no Voldemort.
I know.
Not one thing about Voldemort in this whole place.
I know. That's it.
She has to use the angel.
Hello.
Oh. Is that what she said?
Yes, hello.
Sorry.
It's me again.
Because I hate talking.
Every time I watch it on video, I'm like,
oh. I got some meat. You want to try the meat? Try lime on
camera. Look at our drink.
14%.
Butter beer.
Probably like 5%. Like a beer is like 5%. Yeah, it's more like wine. Tastes like white wine. It's good, right? Like, juice kind of, right? It's good, right? 15%.
Yeah.
That's right.
How did they make it in the movie?
Oh, Madison would know.
Where is whenever they eat it peanut, or when they go to the hot, or when did they drink this?
Yeah, no clue. They could have never been in the movie. Yeah.
I think it's just like their soda.
I will.
Right, Madison, or what?
I thought it was only train.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah, right?
I don't know.
Where did Butterbeer come from in the movie? Like, when did they have it? I think it's from when they go into, you know, the bar that all the kids go to towards, like, their teen years?
Oh.
Like the lounge.
Oh, yeah.
I can't remember what it's called, but I feel like that's where the Butterbeer comes from. Yeah. Because they're still young. Like, I don't know. But I could be wrong.
So what happened?
When I was just walking around, I thought the bee was a fly, but it wasn't a fly. It was a bee. They got closer to me, and it actually stung me.
Did you swat him? You gotta swat him.
I didn't.
Did it hurt?
You didn't want to hurt him.
No. Did you see him on you? Did you see him or no?
I see him on him.
Did it hurt?
Well, you're so brave and so
strong.
Wow,
you got a claw?
Yeah.
Wow, look at the hat. Damn.
Celebrating our 60th anniversary of the studio tour, and by taking our tour today, you are becoming part of our history. That's pretty cool. And then we have the studio on the left, where you see the sound stages, where we film indoors. The big doors for the sound stages are called elephant doors. That's because when they're open wide, they're big enough to move an elephant inside or outside the sound stage. Very own UCP, Universal Content Productions. You might notice on the left behind Ted, we have production bungalows. But in the earlier days of our studio, these bungalows were dressing rooms to some of the biggest stars in Hollywood who worked right here at Universal Studios. Airplane crash site set. of Steven Spielberg's blockbuster Paramount film, War of the Worlds, starring Tom Cruise and Dakota Fanning.
Could that have gotten on you, or maybe when you bit the burger? I don't know.
So he puts on mustard and they share like a for later, like a...
Yeah.
Let me get some mustard.
A napkin, let me dab it off. Too much mustard, let me dab it off.
It's everywhere. It'll come out, but I don't know if I let it sit for 2 days, I don't know if it's gonna come out.
I have a Tide to Go stick at
the
house.
That shit doesn't work.
Oh, actually I have it in the car, it's in my backpack.
That shit's not gonna work.
If you wanna buy a Simpsons shirt, I'll take it home with me and I'll start soaking it when I get to the house.
I'm gonna buy a shirt. I'm gonna buy a Horror Night shirt. All
right. So we finished eating. We ate Italian food, it was good. So in 1 more hour, so half of the group is leaving, and we're gonna stay here for
me, Tim, Sam, and DJ stay for Horror Night.
And they're gonna be like a 4 hours long.
I don't know. It's
a long time. It doesn't end till 2 a.m.
So how are we doing the cars? What car are we going home in?
The rental car. Because you KJC.
That's right.
Thank you.
Bye.
How's that going?
See you on the other side, guys.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Bye. These are not my thing.
Say goodbye to the vlog.
Not my thing. I'm going to dinner.
I'm going to break it late.
Hey, if you accidentally get caught,
they're not real.
I don't want to go now.
I hate you.
Bye.
Bye. Love you.
This is the best, just to say.
I can't, they're sold out. I already checked.
Oh, really?
I checked. Y'all got it.
Anyone get a sold
out? Oh, we get called. Y'all got it.
All right. You better start booking.
Ooh, I got the cake.
For like $20.
Ooh, I
got that. How cheap the merch was. My shirt was $25, my mom.
I know.
I forget it all.
I said the first
nice.
Sam's
like
$22.
Yeah, they cut keys.
Didn't you put it in the little?
Oh, yes.
Make sure.
Yes.
DJ's got massive tickets.
Yeah. We just have wristbands.
Hi, KJ. Can I say bye?
Bye.
So how was your day over here?
It's great.
What was your favorite thing?
The Jurassic World.
It was awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
The T-Rex, they were huge.
Yeah, and the Dominus Rex.
All right, so we'll see you at home, okay?
Bye.
Bye, Roy. Yeah, you'll Alright, so this is it. So now we don't need the brakes in here.
Yup, it's us four.
Us four.
I have to pee really bad.
For a really good night, scary night.
Do we put Raul in the front?
Yeah, I don't mind. I don't get scared. So.
You don't get scared?
No.
Raul, don't say that now.
No.
You're not gonna get scared. You will when upset her demented thing pops out at you.
I really
dark.
Enjoy seeing them come in. To see their makeup and everything.
Yeah, me too.
Oh yeah, it's like it's cool that it's like put on like a performance, but
know,
it does. It some of the stuff, because like you think about when you see like movies and you see actors, but sometimes like when they talk about like the behind the scenes, they're like, I was really scared during that part. So it's like even though you know it's fake, it like it feels. I don't know, it feels real in the moment.
It's the best of the best. That's why they have the best of the best makeup, the best of the best costumes, because they're right here.
Right.
The house that we went to, I got so scared, I literally jumped back and fell on my butt. And then one time, DJ got so scared, he started to run without me. I was like, hello?
Really?
Yes!
Sam,
will
this been your fanny
pack? Yeah.
To all of you out there, wherever you may be, this song is for you.
Oh my God, right
deep down through the window.
Oh,
wasn't scary.
That was so mild.
It was. I didn't feel scared at all.
No.
It was more crazy, yeah.
10 times.
Summarize the night. So, what was your favorite one?
Mine was the horde, like tram thing for the Bloom.
The terror tram.
Yeah,
I would agree.
Which one is that one?
That's tram. Where I screamed the most because the dang trains, like the chainsaw, scared me so bad.
The airplane.
Yeah. The airplane.
Oh, with airplane.
Yeah.
Oh, that. Okay.
I like that one because I screamed a bunch in that.
That one also was cool because there was so many different tiny houses to walk
and there's like a lot of
so many experiences within one. Yes, and a lot of characters that were recognizable.
Yeah.
At the beginning it was cool because Annabelle was outside waiting for
you. That's Megan.
Oh yeah, Megan. But I feel like I anticipated Insidious being the best and the scariest.
I know.
And it was honestly the most underwhelming one.
I know.
And I liked the ones that I enjoyed the most were the ones that were like from a movie because the actors added to like the feeling of it feeling real.
The Ghostbusters one was actually
Ghostbusters was nice.
Texas Chainsaw, they did a great job at the smell in that place.
I literally couldn't look or do anything. I had to hold my nose and look down because I got so nauseous.
I can say that was my favorite because the smell. Yeah. I mean, they did everything.
It
really
was very, very.
I don't know how you guys did that.
It smelled like a farm.
Yeah,
it
was like
it
a goose.
It really
yeah.
did.
No, but it like, smelled like really bad. Like, really, really bad.
Just the way it was really long.
Yeah.
Way.
Oh, yeah.
Really long. It was worth it though. You didn't feel like underwhelmed.
Yeah, it was worth it.
It was worth it. Except for Madison because she was looking down.
I was so nauseous. Like, I asked
Bubba Gum.
She was like, where's the exit?
I was like, how much longer? Like, there was chainsaws around me and I didn't even like scream.
I've never heard you scream that loud until a chainsaw was near
so
4 feet in.
At the beginning with
oh my gosh, it was so funny. Yeah, she's...
Me and Sam were the first one out there freaking
yeah,
ran.
We were the right...
And you can see everyone just spotting us.
I have a video of the girl. All of them run up with the chainsaws and they're standing there. And I have a video of the girl just literally eye contact with Madison and I.
And we knew it was over.
Yeah. And they get very close to you sometimes. Like, yeah. To the point where it's like your prop might literally hit me in the eye. I thought
you're
I was
like
gonna
DJ
get,
too. He
yeah.
almost get poked
oh,
in the
so
eye.
Oh, so close. And their fingernails are so long.
For now, we can see it. Everybody.
We'll see you back at the apartment.
Good night.
We'll show you our dinner. Our Chipotle. Our leftovers.
Yeah. I'm really excited.
You
want to
know our meals plan today?
Oh,
let's
that.
See. We had coffee and then another like 6 hours.
We're that way.
And then we had a slice of pizza. Yeah. And now it's been like another like
yeah.
5 hours.
All right, well, see you tomorrow. Good night.